And welcome back. The holiday season is here and pictures are all part of the plan, but there are ways to make your memorable pictures good pictures. We have Chris Hogue here from, is it Cherubin?
Cherubin Shoes.
Cherubin Shoes. Thank you very much. To show us kind of how you can make that happen and do it on your own and just kind of be creative with it. So good morning to you.
Hello. Yes, here at Cherubin Shoes, we're always prepping for photo shoots to show off our cute little shoes. Mm-hmm. So at home, you can do this very naturally, easily. You don't have to hire a professional. Mm-hmm. We have set up a backdrop right here with just a simple white tablecloth. If you have a big window in your house, natural mm-hmm. light is the photo. I mean, it
just makes a beautiful picture.
It sure does. So we added a texture rug. It really shows off your subject, whether that's your little cherub or the Cherubin Shoes.
Okay, so basically it's mainly focused on like children's taking the little kitty pictures and
right.
things like that.
Right, and you can actually gather some inspiration online. You can mm-hmm. go on to cherubinshoes.com and see the little photo shoots that we've done. Mm-hmm. And then you can go on Pinterest and get some ideas for what outfit am I wearing or what accessories am I adding
right.
to add that pop.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so I was going to ask you because it seems to me that in looking at these, it looks like less is more. You probably shouldn't make it too busy because the kids will be all over the place on top of that anyway.
Absolutely. And here, if you start with a white background, you can use those and, you know, putting together your holiday cards or framing mm-hmm. it for a personal gift.
Oh, it's easy to like transfer them to other things and stuff like that as
Definitely.
Well.
Definitely. And you can add those special pops just going around your house and gathering, you know, the little Charlie Brown tree off your mantle mm-hmm. or, you know, wrap a little package mm-hmm. and have that, your little cherub play with it mm-hmm. as you're shooting because that keeps them busy off mm-hmm. of you and you can climb around and just shoot.
Do you make like a rule of thumb, like no more than two things in the picture or maybe one thing?
That's actually really good. And they're kind of excited because when do they get to play with ornaments? Or when do they get to
do, you uh-huh. know? Yeah, it's kind of make it interactive as well. Mm-hmm. And so this is some examples of what people can put on and wear.
Yeah, go shopping in your closet. You don't need mm-hmm. anything to go out and buy much. But here, these outfits just have that pop of color that actually accent the shoes. Mm-hmm. Dress them up, again, like you said, simple is more.
Okay, what about the environment? That's oh so key. Mm-hmm. Now, there's some, I guess you can do some things outside, depending. I mean, when the snow, you have all the white snow and stuff like that, so that could work too, but have you thought about any outside areas, or do you think it should probably stay inside with the white background?
No, if the outside, I mean, outside, natural light is key with photography. I would definitely go outside, and when you are shooting your shots, I would shoot hundreds. I mean, with our holiday photo shoot, I think we shot over 300 photos.
Oh, wow.
So keep in mind, all I need is one good photo mm-hmm. to turn into that adorable Christmas card or a personalized gift.
Yeah, seriously, because you can get, look, you have your poster made and all of that.
Yes.
Any other words of wisdom? I see you have your step stool there, too. That's kind of like a thing that you probably want to have on hand, I
Definitely.
Guess.
You can climb up there and walk around, even on a wood floor. A wood floor makes a nice neutral background, too. You know, shoot from up above and shoot while they're playing and not paying attention to you.
See, that's what I was thinking too, like trying to don't make them so focused on what you're doing, just let them do their thing and just kind of.
Absolutely. I mean, their personality just comes through when they're kind of busy doing their own thing. And mm-hmm. that really turns out to be the best photo.
Okay. Any other words of wisdom or insight when it comes to taking pictures?
No, just have fun and don't be stressed. Just one photo out of 100 is all you need.
All right. Sounds good. All right, Chris, thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right.